the straight line would be the hook. So if the guy's kind of trying to lead with the hook, it's probably not a great idea, unless he mix you up first or whatever. Okay? Just twin and two. That's an acceptable defense. As he hooks, whoa, and then two. If you have the chance that you see it coming and we're in a neutral stance, okay? So we use all that. Fast. Injure, knock out, finish. Again. So the drill we're gonna do today is one side hooks. Again.